U.S. regulators have approved the first generic nasal spray version of Narcan. That's the drug that reverses opioid overdoses. Israel's Teva Pharmaceuticals makes the spray. Naloxone has been sold as a nasal spray since 2016 under the brand name Narcan. It's also sold as a generic drug in automatic injectors, pre-filled syringes, and vials. A pack of two Narcan nasal sprays costs about $150. Teva has not announced how much its generic version will be or when it will be available.